I was around my girlfriend's house and her brother Tom was watching it. Started watching the NFL after that. Just fell in love with it, been watching it ever since. I kind of knew about Tom Brady. I'd seen some videos of him on YouTube, one of the best sportsmen in the world. I got two dogs, two Labradors. One of them's called Brady. What he had to go through, obviously being picked late in the draft and not a lot of people kind of respecting him and thinking he'd go on to be who he is now. Similar sort of thing in my career, so I kind of used that to help me and chose the Patriots because of that reason. 2014, the Super Bowl, last play, that moment where Malcolm Butler intercepted that ball was just an unbelievable feeling. I say I got a 60-yarder in me, a bit of practice, a bit of technique, got quite a powerful shot. Red zone starts at normally 6 p.m. here, so get home, get in front of the telly and watch it right through until maybe 1 o'clock in the morning. We went to the Seahawks training facilities and we met a few players. We met Doug Baldwin and kicked some balls, run some plays. It's always great to meet fellow sportsmen, fellow professionals. I'm trying to get some of the guys into it. We have a little NFL fantasy league going. I think Le'Veon Bell's always one up there. He's a fantasy giant. I'm sure a lot of people will be tipping him first. This is what we've been working hard all year for. This is just do your job. I know that's what Bill Belichick would say. I'm looking forward to the Super Bowl. It's going to be a tough game against the Falcons. I'm going to go for a 31-27 Patriot win.